Challenge number two? Let's fight the other Milia. I'm not sure I've played this matchup yet. I think maybe once. Like, in the fucking PS4 beta.
Duel one. Let's rock!
I should have done that even if it would have been that one.
Duel 2. Let's run.
I thought he threw me. I did not realize I got that throw. I was thinking about input throw. I did not think I told my hands to do it.
They really weren't that bad, I guess.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh god, yep, okay. Shit, okay. I tried to go for gold first. I guess I was late.
You should pay more attention.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Right here. Really?
Can you just actually can't get a real safe jump off?
Oh. You really weren't that bad, I guess.
Are you ready?
Hell yeah. Okay. Alright, I have to 3-0. I get one loss, I'm out. Yep, okay.
Slash.
Ah, shit, I think that means I can't fight them anymore. That is definitely
really
the downside of the challenging heaven thing. GG's.